too lazy to go get it. I should have probably put some of this stuff away on my back. But now I'm figuring out there's 86 of this that I have to get. I'm not fighting anything right now, so let me go do that real quick. I might have to borrow one of these guys' trucks. The mine is about to die. All I need is a gun in my hand right now, so let's take this out. Throw it onto the vehicle, let's get this out. Throw it onto that. Wait. Not what I need. Okay, I need the Brothers boots. Shoot the hematic grenades. Let's go with that. Let's go with that. Let's go with that. Let's go with that. Did I keep? Oh yeah, I did. Look at that, I'm running a lot faster. Are you watching? That shit is going downstream. I need that. I need that. I need that. Both of these things are going downstream. I'm going to try to get the one that's in the far away. Oh, I got everything. Okay. So we can put this away. This game is mostly just delivering stuff from point A to point B.
Yeah.
And doing stuff like this. I do this so that whenever these people come back and play the game, they can give me likes back. So I think there's a trophy that you need to get this stuff on.
Holy shit! You sure you brought enough?
I'm supposed to complete 36 of these.
I don't know if it'll help, but feel free to take this with you. Safe travel, Sam. You be careful, okay?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Keep on keeping on.
Be safe out there.
No, we're not going to the moon. Walk. That's an issue. Okay, let me test this. There's all this other stuff, I can come back and get it early. But if I can't read it,
I've done it.
Exactly. Good I might have to finish this on foot. That's a pretty long distance. And also this is really I might have to bring out a man not making it for us to see if you guys are alone. Fuck. gonna have to get out of my room. You don't get those weapons until later on in the game.
Mm-hmm.
This is why I advise you fucking running away from them in the beginning of the game. Ah, shit. I'm sorry, I have to get you now, but anyway. Do I have to buy the weapon? Like I can't recraft stuff. Mm-hmm. Go as far as you can. But if I've never corrupted with the BT character, I'm gonna fight a boss BT right now. But we'll just go as far as you can. Oh man. He threatened to hack into her account and take it.
Huh?
He threatened to hack into her account and take it. What a fucking piece of shit.
That's all I was thinking.
I can't believe we met through this guy. Whoa.
I'm not getting on his bus. Shit, I'm probably gonna unfriend him.
Hold up. I sent you something on Snap. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh my God, there's so many. So pretty much what it is the things that help you see these, they call it beams in this game. So what it is that he has a lower level of beams, so it's like, that's why it fades in and out, and all that stuff. So like, some people can like legit see them all the time, because they have a higher level of beams. Like if you play this game, you'll run into someone in your first cutscene and shit like that, and you play this game and her name is Fragile and shit like that, and she can literally see them all the time. So that's because she has a higher degree of things. But yeah, Hideo Kojima is a fucking genius when he made this. Because, like, I don't want to spoil anything, unless if you're not going to play this game. But, okay, so. Hold on. I'll get my stamina back up before. Think about moving into this little pond right here. Wait, don't I have a ladder? Yeah, dude. Yeah. Oh, but it doesn't reach. It doesn't reach. Can I attach another ladder? Okay. Rain affects all the stuff that is important. So. Which is why you see anything getting dirty. Of course, this type of rain, it goes with the BTs, which is the enemy you saw there. Stuff like that. But yeah, it goes with the BTs, and that rain that comes down, and stuff like that. it affects it faster. That's why they like don't get in the cover or get out of that area quicker. Because if you trade in that area, it'll start destroying the cargo. Like I said, you don't get weapons to fight anything until like chapter 3 or chapter 4. But at first you're going to be focusing on getting out of the area of Ender.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
And then you put him in the private room and then go to bed.
And Porter Bridges.
Skip these because it's all hoobla. Oh shit, I almost have all 5 stars on this place.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further.
Go ahead in my cup. And it wasn't water. I don't want to go back to a place that I've already got 5 stars on. Crystals that you saw me picking up, that's currency in this game.
Damn, Molly, you get off the bed too. I feel you, girl.
Okay, so the game is playing for I changed it. I'm gonna play for 4 losses with friends and 1 loss for solo queue.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.